Rowan Benjamin.
Now, I know this team played extremely well. Why is the team so good?
Well, I'm not going to say that it's so good. I think that the guys then played a very good game. Also, we must give it also to the Bermuda team, because after beating Trinidad and Tobago 2-1 in Trinidad earlier in the year in the qualifiers, I think that that's a wonderful achievement. But you know, we came here to play good football, and we executed our game plan very well yesterday, and that's why we had that tremendous victory.
And who do you play next?
We play Cayman Islands. I understand that they have beaten St. Martin 3-0. We know that they have a very good coach, Carl Brown from Jamaica. So I believe that we'll be up against a very good team. But again, we come here to win the tournament, and we focus on that.
What is the game plan for the Cayman team?
Well, the game plan is really to go and win the game. I wouldn't want to give too much details, you know. But really, our game plan is to go out and play good football, focus on the job, and execute the game plan well, and finish the job.
Now, is there any player on your team who plays maybe professionally in the US or in Trinidad?
Yes, we have one player. He didn't play in the first match. He's serving a 3-match suspension. So he will be eligible now to play against Cayman Island, because he would have served 2 against Cuba and the 1 yesterday. And that's it. George Dublin, who's actually the captain of the team. Actually, from our last game against Cuba in the qualifiers, out of the starting 11, we have only 2 players in the team that played yesterday.
Really? And they played so well?
So 9 players are not here. You know, our chief marksman, Peter Byers, and Gason Gregory, they're in Canada now on a professional contract. And also our third striker, Kerry Skeppel, is going after Finland to secure a contract there also. So different from George Dublin, all the players are locally based players. That show the wonderful talent that we have in that team.
Wonderful. Now, where is the next round we'll be playing?
Well, if we come out on top in this group, the next round will be in Trinidad. I know Trinidad is already there, and also Guyana. And the winner of this group, hopefully it will be us. Best second place team from one of the groups.
Okay, coach, you know, best of luck.
Thank you
against the Cayman team, but that's going to be quite a match.
Thank you very much. We're looking forward.
Table team at the moment, this is Antigua, getting ready for practice. In fact, the other teams have cancelled practice, and the Cayman team had a very successful game against Bermuda, defeating by some 4-0. Really? You got all 4 goals?
Yeah, he scored all 2 goals. He scored. Star of the show.
What's the name?
Up close and personal. Kitchen.
What's the name?
His name is Jamie Shaw. AKA Taliban.
He doesn't want to answer. Is it Taliban? All right, here. It's you, it's you, it's you.
Cameraman?
Yeah, I'm moving.
No, no, I don't want to block you.
Okay.
Just fix it when I go. Fix it when I go.
There's a man, the national goalkeeper, senior goalkeeper, plays, the only player on the Cayman team that plays internationally.